Start the regular season by selecting your season goal. Start your week by meeting your season goal comes with higher rewards, but also higher risk. Kick your season off by starting your first game.
Fellas, we're not done yet. We still got more practice to go. We've had a good week so far. Let's make sure we finish the same way. Sunday's a party.
Here we go. Wait. Watch your touch! Come on now. Let's go. Watch your touch! Here we go. 120. What's your son?
All right. I changed my mic. Share potty audio. Yeah, I heard you, Julius. I'm trying to hear something. Alright, so, my live stream? Yeah, I can hear muffle. Can you hear me now? No, can you hear it on the live stream? Can you hear you talking on the live stream? Alright, hold up. Now can you hear it? Your first game. Okay, so
time to finally raise a Super Bowl banner in Philadelphia. I'm the coach, and this is the return of the NFL on EA Sports. Tonight, we kick off the new season with the return of Carson Wentz, ready to go in week one as the Super Bowl champion Eagles take on the new $100 million man, Matt Ryan, and the Atlanta Falcons. I'll be back at halftime with a look ahead to the weekend. But for now, let's get to Philly and say hello for the first time to Brandon Gotten and Charles Davis.
All right, Coach, it's the NFL on EA Sports as you take a look there at Lincoln Financial Field in Philadelphia, PA. Just a short time ago, these Philly fans in full roar as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. Pyrotechnics ablaze. They're set to go as their Eagles... here, Tevin Coleman, and they're able to get this one across the 35. Solid way to start the drive, 13 yards, picking up the first. Well, one unit I know you want to watch is that offensive line. If they keep clearing holes like that, it could be a long night defensively.
No doubt about it, because when they're in sync, as we're seeing so far, when that continuity is there, and you can see that they're playing off of each other while controlling their defensive front linebackers, you're exactly right. It could be a very long night for the defense because someone's going to run for some big yardage.
This is Coleman, and he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Timmy Jernigan, the Florida State man, in on the stop.
Early down stuffs have put this offense in a precarious position. We know that securing the point of attack, especially against the big-bodied guys in the middle of this day, has got to be priority one.
On third down, Ryan. And this is going to be incomplete.
Not only was the call spot on, how about the execution of that defense right there? Zone was absolutely locked up tight. He was trying to force it in there on third down.
But if there's a time to force it, he felt like he needed to make a play, right?
Yeah, exactly right. Third down, you got to try and find something. There's nothing available there for him.
A very good 20 yards. And the Eagles will have it, taking over first and 10. So now here comes the Eagles offense as they get ready. The 27-yard line. 5 yards on the catch there. Brings up second down.
And partner, I think that's a great example that not all tight ends are created equal. Because